Walter Kasabian geübt hat. Die Menschen hier vor der Bühne üben natürlich auch gerade Kasabian, denn die wissen, ihre Lieblingsband wird gleich hier auf die Bühne kommen. Und weil das so ist, muss ich mich natürlich gleich verziehen. Wir haben das neue Album Velociraptor von Kasabian. Die Leute sind ganz heiß drauf, die neuen Songs wollen natürlich alle hören. Deswegen verziehe ich mich jetzt und sage euch an, live auf dem Hurricane 2011. So sieht's aus.
Danke, Sha. This is not the Reaper Bar. This is real love. Ever took a punch in a rib cage, Sonny? Ever made a soul?
It's time to begin.
Everybody, come on! Riding out this train. Haven, out of wire. Sold your soul to another one. Keep myself right on this train. Keep myself riding out this train. How is Jeremy? How are the schnitzels? How are ya? How are ya? This one's a dedicated to sausage and milk. This is called Shoot the Runner! Thanks for a lot.
This next song we're going to play to you is off our new record, Velociraptor! This one's for Carlos Santana. Thank you. you very much. To the side, to the front, to the back. Hurricanes. My God, danger! When the Reaper's in the house, oh my God. Oh my God, danger! I want to dedicate this song to the Kaiser Chiefs. Hello. Welcome back. Thank you. Once upon a time. One, two, three, go! No one else is here. But I can't get a sense of nothing. No one else gets high. Can't sleep, 'cause I got nothing. Here, I can't get the sense of nothing. No one else comes clean. I can't sleep, 'cause I got nothing. Hurricane, 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 where are you? This song is called Fast Fuse. This one's called Vlad the Impaler.
Check out my diamond teeth, 'cause I ain't got- Fader's razor cut you down if you touch the faders. Hackless goes on in elevator. Now we have got the floor.
How far? Yeah. Let me see your hands.
Good, yeah. I want to dedicate this song to Hamburg, the city, the power, the people. Remember, the Beatles had sex in your fucking city, you know, called the clap. The Beatles. This is for Hamburg and the Beatles. This is called LSF. Hit me. Tap. Tap, tap. Now I'm on it, get on it. The trees are on fire. You know I need it much closer. I tread it just a little more. Step on it, electronic. The trees are on fire. I'm much deeper, a sleeper. Been waiting for the final trick. Come on it, get on it. I can't prove a letter bomb. These drugs are just an hour away. Come on in, let's run it. A polyphonic prostitute. The motor's on fire. Messiah body and I'm on. Hamburg, rise, come on!
Soon, Yeah.
so good, so good, so good, so good, it's so good. Wonderful. Thank you. It's nice to be back. Hamburg, Hurricane, 2011. Thank you so much. Mwah. Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate this next song we're going to perform for you is it's going to drive you fucking wild. It's called Fire!
Ooh.
hard to believe that you want my murder, cause I'm on fire.
Nummer, Kasabian live auf dem Hurricane 2011. Wahnsinnig, wie diese Band gerade performt hat. Hinter mir spielt ja auch noch eine Band. keine Sorge, ihr werdet nichts verpassen. Wir sagen euch gleich noch, welche Bands ihr nächste Woche jeden Tag auf ZDF Kultur sehen und hören könnt. Und wenn wir gerade bei Kasabian waren, dann muss man sagen, wir haben ja das Glück, auch gelegentlich mit diesen Künstlern zu sprechen, um euch hoffentlich Informationen weiterzubringen, die ihr noch nicht kanntet. Silke ist diejenige, die heute Mittag die Band getroffen hat.
First one, good to have you here.
Thank
Welcome.
You, thank you very much.
Tell us about a normal festival day of your band.
A normal festival day.
Yeah.
What we'll do is, you know, the bus driver, you know, pulls up. We'll park up. We'll look round. We'll have a look at catering and kind of go, nah, not for me. Go back on the tour bus, eat our own dinner. Just have a chat, do lots of promo.
Yeah.
And then go and do the gig and then go home. That's it. That's pretty much it. Yeah.
Sounds cool. Any rituals before you go on stage?
Any rituals? I like to pray to God sometimes. Yeah.
That's a surprising one.
I like, you know, there's a God somewhere and I like praying to him, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, like, you know, I mean it, serious.
Yeah. I believe you. Yeah. Don't doubt it. What do you do if you can't sleep in the nightliner?
I can't sleep on the tour bus. Oh God! Well, there's lots of things you can do with yourself. You know, I don't know. I tend to read a book. You know.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's a good one. I haven't heard that.
No, it's just if you can't sleep, read a book, and you slowly know. It's all about the motion of a bus. It's like a baby when you're in a cot. It's all about the motion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
First thing you need in the morning when you're on tour.
A kick up the arse.
Normal answer is coffee. That wasn't.
Well, no, I don't need coffee in my life, you know.
Do you prepare a special festival set list, or do you prepare it for each show?
We kind of change it round. We try and make it, you know, as nice to play as we can. You know, keep it fresh.
Keep it fresh day by day.
Yeah.
Okay. Is there a best own live track, and which one and why? Of your own songs,
oh,
of course.
God. I mean, Fire's a good track, you know. When we play it live, it's nice. I've got a few good tunes, yeah, you know. You know, some work more than others.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's your favourite or best feeling, before the performance, during or
it's
after
before,
the performance?
It's before. It's the greatest feeling one can have. It's better than having sex. That's the truth, so, yeah.
It's so British to say that. Nobody in German ever said that.
Oh, well, there you are then.
Okay, how do I perfectly pronounce the title of your new album? Because I think German fans might have problems with that.
Velociraptor.
Is that a kind of dinosaur
thing? It is a dinosaur, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You always make it hard for us with your album titles.
Yeah,
the West Rider Popper Lunatic Asylum was a nightmare when I first...
That's good, though. That's good,
yeah? Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So, we're done with that. Thanks so much
thank
for being
you for,
here.
Thank you for your time. Thank you.
Tom von Kasabian war das. Herzlichen Dank. Weitere Highlights vom Hurricane Festival erwarten euch in der nächsten Woche, wie gesagt, von Montag bis Freitag in ZDF Kultur und zwar immer von 19 bis 20 Uhr.
Also direkt vor Marke. Montag starten wir mit Kaiser Chiefs.
Richtig.